Good evening, ladies and gents. GuestGex here, doing a bit of Doom 3, which I haven't played in a long while, so I cannot remember anything about it. I can't remember exactly what we were doing. I think we were doing okay, from what I remember. Just looking, we got 3/4 health, full armor, decent ammo, and it looks like we're following some dude with a torch. I'm not entirely sure why, but anyway, we are. I haven't played this yet on this massive TV. Unfortunately, it's also quite bright today, so we haven't got the sheer terror of it being in the dark, but I will still crap myself, no doubt, quite a lot. But anyway, let's get stuck in. I don't quite remember, as I say, what's going on here.
We've got to keep moving.
Obviously, we're on a kind of a protective in this area. Job.
Watch out.
The hell?
A big one could knock out our lights.
The problem is, we got noises from outside as well, so I'm never sure what's going on. But anyway, we'll see. Oh, Christ. Hang on, I can't remember any of the buttons. 2 seconds. I cannot remember any of the buttons. Okay. Flashlight is left trigger. Okay, that's why. I was pushing Y to get flashlight up, and Y is not flashlight. Reload, jump, weapons, shoot, look, run. Okay, fair dues. Fairly simple controls. Oh, I see. Yeah, now I remember. Shouldn't be all down to him to do the lighting, should it? So anyway, we get it. I assume he can get murdered. I don't know this for certain. I have never played this. Oh my god, this is all new ground. Die! How would you die? Jesus. Okay, I need to make more use of cover. Is he gone? Oh. I thought he'd buggered off. I'm eating cherries, by the way, just to let you know. So occasionally you may hear the sound of cherry pips being spat out. But anyway. Whoa! What have we got? We'll go for the old... Jesus, got so much ammo for this. What? Oh! Hello. Oh, Christ, that was good. Oh, no, ow. Oh, my God. Okay, yeah, I seriously need to be a bit more cautious. Hang on. It's also rather quiet. Let's bung the sound up. Apologies if it records in the background, but... Sod it, I'm sure you'll survive.
Hurry up, we can't stop.
Okay, I thought I heard another one.
Hang on.
Oh, really doesn't help when the game does that. Okay, could do with a little bit of health. As far as I remember, oh no, nah, nah, nah. As far as I remember, we were doing all right in the previous part. We didn't actually die. Sorry, I live just up the road now. I live just up the road now from the local hospital, so unfortunately you get that a lot in the background. Health! Thank God. Talking of hospitals... Oh, Christ almighty! Oh, you spy. Well, there goes all the health we picked up. Excellent. I forgot how jumpy this game is. Actually, I'm going to draw the other curtain a bit, just for added bit of pant crappingness. Clearly going to get jumped in this little bit, aren't we? Oh, God! Yeah, here we go. Oh! Oh! Oh no! I think I accidentally killed him then. Die! Where's the other one? Oh, there he is. Why did he not reload? Oh, bless. No! Oh, you! Okay, well, we haven't got our torch-bearing buddy anymore. I'm fairly certain I may have dealt the death blow in that, but I don't know. Oh yeah, also apologies, I seem to have caught a cold, which is bizarre because... Oh, thank God for that. Which is bizarre because I never get colds. I normally have a ridiculously good immune system. And it's the middle of summer. It is literally the middle of summer, so... Quite why that's happening. Oh, 2 seconds. Right, yeah, this is... I need to... Sorry, I forgot about this. I meant to pull up... BFG. I just need to pull up the storage locker codes. 2 seconds. And I know you'd say, yes, this is cheating, but I don't care. I really don't care. Right. There was a website that had the whole list of them on here, so... Oh, for God's sake. Right. We want to find... Here we go. So it is number 39. Which means 39 is 102. And you may call me a big cheating bastard, but I don't care. Because because we need all the health, all the help, shall I say, that we can get. Because I'm terrible at this game, as you've seen. Hang on, let me just minimise that window. There we go. So yeah, I must admit, I don't know why I stopped doing it. Because it is a really good game, and I'm not... I can't quite remember why I sort of stopped it. It is good. A good scare. I was looking for a sort of... I was looking for a kind of scary game to play, and I was gonna... I was gonna go back to Evil Within, and then I remembered this. Okay, here we go. Right. Yeah, I'm not using any other guides or walkthroughs or anything like that. That was purely just for the lockers. Oh, no you don't. I forgot how much you rely on the torch in this game, I must admit. Crouch, you friggin' pleb. And unfortunately, I'm a pretty terrible first-person shooter. Oh! I don't even know what that is. Weird head thing. Horrific, like, thing-style head. There we go. I'm just going to wait to see if anything else is going to leap out at us. And then, obviously, we've got more health that we can use later. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, my God, that's horrific. Oh, God, quickly. Oh, Christ, that's disgusting. And there's probably one behind me. Yeah, there is. Oh, God, that's disgusting. Go away. If you don't like spiders, I recommend you look away. Oh, my God. Jesus. God. Ah. Oh, my God, there's so many. Get out. Shutting up. Jesus, this is horrific. Get off the... What is it? Oh, I'm stuck on one of them. Oh, God, there's another one. Get up the friggin' ladder. Get up the sodding ladder. There we go. Oh, God. Yep, there's more. Are these infinite? I'm guessing these are infinite because they're not leaving corpses. And that's knackered. Ah! Oh, they're off. Oh my God, that was horrific and devastating. Yeah, and they're still running about down there, which means that was a nightmare. Oh no! Ow! Just feel like lobbing some about down there just to show them who's boss. And in case you're in any doubt, they are the boss. Right, cherry time. I've earned myself a couple of cherries after having my head kicked in. And who doesn't like popping cherries, eh? Alright. I have still no idea what our mission is. But anyway. Doesn't matter because it's saving. And our health is still in double figures, so it could be worse. Oh, they're so stupid, they're just... Oh, crap. That was incredibly lucky. Yeah, we did get through a fair bit of machine gun ammo there, didn't we? 2 seconds. You know how they make seedless grapes? I wish they did pipless cherries. That would be awesome. But that is the downside of... There he is. That is the downside of cherries, is that you're constantly flobbing out pips the whole time. I hear you. Where are you? Right, no more cheap... Oh, there he is. No more cheap infinite spider bits, please. There we go. That was really cheap of the game to do that, but anyway. There is one on the city. I didn't know if he was through the railings, but no, he's there. Reload! Okay, the ammo conservation has gone a bit. think I actually fragged him. No, I didn't. Okay, got him. Not exactly the best weapon to be on, but it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. I thought it was only fair because he only seemed to have a pistol, so... Hang on, what's that? Get down the sodding stairs! There we go, couple more machine gun clips. Nice. That's the great thing about... Christ, what is that? Oh, not this again! Oh! Go away! What's going on there? Okay. I've obviously annoyed somebody else. Come on. Come on. Oh no! Jesus, what is he shooting? Jesus! Okay. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, okay. Oh! Oh, I see, I see, I see, I see. No. Well, this is friggin' fiddly, isn't it? How do you, yeah, look at that. Hang on. I assume I've got, have I got to drop it into there? I believe, yeah, I think it's supposed to be as though it is severely biohazardous, and we just got to get rid of them. There's three of them, this is going to take forever. A bit more. Really helps that the camera doesn't properly show you what's going on, but anyway, let's, sodding thing! Oh! Oh yeah, right! Oh, you knob! Where the feck did he come from? Ugh, that's just what you need, that is. What? Right. Okay, that looks like it is about as far over as it can possibly get. Let's try it again. Oh, you... right, I'm going to pause the video because this is going to be just me fanning about for hours. So I shall unpause it when I'm on like the last barrel. 2 seconds. Okay, and we're back. Okay, after messing about and not being entirely sure what the fudge I was supposed to be doing. Hang on, let me just check, make sure. Yeah, that's okay. That's recording okay. Yeah, after messing about, trying to aim it into this stupid thing, I then noticed a huge button on here, which I'm sure you all did spot and were thinking, read the screen, which says transfer item to incinerator. So when you hit that, it does it all for you. As you can see, and then you don't feel like quite such a pleb. But anyway, there you go. And there's only one more to do.
Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry, we gotta pick up the pace. We got more men down. Bravo team is barely holding their own.
Okay, I'm a little bit confused because there's a barrel still there. We're not quite sure what the deal is there. What the hell? Oh, sodding things. Oh, God! No way! Get up the sodding stairs! There we go. There we go, thank God for that, right. Is he gonna get up? Is he gonna get up? I don't trust him. He has an explosive one. Okay. I'm not entirely sure what the what the point of that was. Anyway, really, really don't like those horrible spiders. 47, 2 seconds. Mr. 47, what is the code? 123. Where is it? Right, so. Bloop. 2, 3. Nice! And another PDA. Another iPad. Right, is this minigun ammo? It is, I think. So, where do we go? Oh. Oh! Well, that was fluky. What do I do? Hang on. Okay, what the hell? Do I have to go on it, or...? Proceed with... What the hell? Proceed with cargo removal? What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Hang on. I don't know what cargo I'm supposed to be removing. Let's get rid of these barrels. What do I do? I thought I had to... Am I supposed to move these onto there? I don't know, this doesn't seem likely. Hang on, no. I've just wedged it into an impossible position to get that out now. That's awesome. Proceed with cargo removal? What? I am more than a little bit confused. What am I supposed to be doing? Okay, we'll head back for a moment. Unless we're supposed to just get a PDA. That is the thing about this game. You keep hearing noises. Oh, Christ almighty! No! Nice! Sort of. Ready? Say hello to my little friend! Oh, there's a few of them. Oh! There's another one, like, crawling along the floor. Nice. We shall need that health, which I hopefully didn't pick up already. There we go. Okay. Yeah, not entirely sure what the point of that was. There must have been a locked room we needed a PDA for that I obviously missed, apparently. He's a tough cookie. What? Oh, there we go. Hey, there we go. I must remember as well to start saving more often. Nice. Oh no! Oh, not those sodding things again. Oh! Not you! Oh! Oh god! We may be in a bit of a pickle here, hang on. I was going to say, that would be somewhat unfair if we didn't actually get a chance to do the locker. Right, 48. 48 is, keep a lookout for me while I check. Same thing as the last one, 1, 2, 3. There's never really anything amazing in these, to be honest. Actually, I have no idea what that weird glowing thing was. Cells! Are we going to start getting energy weapons? Nice! Get ourselves a BFG or something. Okay, he had nothing to grab. So look! Oh! Go away! So it looks like not all of the spider things are sort of infinite enemies. Just sometimes. Hang on, just because I haven't saved for friggin' ages. I haven't manually saved anyway. Yes! There we go! There we go! Get in the... Really good for getting stuck indoors and stuff. What the hell was that? Oh. Oh, I thought he was dead. Ow. Where's the other one? Stop hiding. It's not big and it's not clever. Where are you? There it is. Oh! Stupid things, they have like no clearance at all. Oh god, no! No, 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 no! Reload, you stupid pile of crap. Right. Ow! Yeah, more enemies with guns. Excellent, right. That's the thing, the game does seem a little bit cheap in that way. And getting stuck on stuff is freaking annoying as well. What is making that noise? I don't know what that noise is. Oh, it doesn't matter, sod it. It's just... We don't tend to see any of those chaps about nowadays. Oh, hello! Big dude with a wrench. You can tell he was involved in IT when he was alive, can't you? But anyway. Storage area open. Oh, hello. I've opened something. Open vents, what? I don't know what I've done there. I've opened something. Quick peek up here. This is going to be regrettable. What the hell? I hear heavy breathing. And not in a good way. Oh, I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going. Yeah, this looks promising, doesn't it? That looks like some kind of energy weapon up there. Hang on, let me talk to Rebuild a bit. Who's making that friggin' noise? Ache! Oh, now I've done it. Ugh! Grenade time. Nice! He did a little jump he does in the air. Okay, well that's still good. That's still really good. We ended up on top. Pardon the expression. I rarely end up on top. Anyway, that's another story. Right, nice. Med kit. Crap! Well, in the face. How are you not dead? Thank you. Oh! Jesus! Look at him! Did his eyeballs pop out of his head? Oh, my word. You know, when I said it was still worth it, I take that back. No, we are still slightly better off than the... Yeah. And we got some more cells. And we did get a new gun, which I will have a look at when we're in... Crap. Okay, when we're in... Let's have a little look at it. What did we pick up? What the hell? Oh, it was another minigun we picked up. Damn it. Ugh, rude. Oh well. Sorry, I'm just eating a cherry. I'm expecting my phone to go off, by the way, because Kelly is doing her sponsored run tonight, and I know she's dreading it, so I shall no doubt hear from her. Bought her the most gorgeous watch today, you should see it. Freaking expensive, but she's worth every penny. Anyway, oh, hello. Oh! Oh no! Okay, that was incredibly fluky. This game makes you so dubious about picking anything up. Oh. Yeah, I did the most romantic thing yesterday for her. Anyway, for Kelly. It was amazing. It was proper romance ninja stuff. What's going on? There's never just one of them. Oh crap, another one. Die! He's gonna hit me. Yeah, he's gonna punch me in the face. Die. Oh! Oh god. This could be the end. No. Yeah, proper romance ninja stuff. Met her on a train at like 5 in the morning, unexpectedly, just to bring her a coffee and some breakfast when she had to travel all the way to Bournemouth. Something pretty special. And then met her on the way back a couple of days later at like 10:30. Got on the train with her, travelled all the way back to her hometown with her, and then got the train back straight away. That's pretty good kind of bonus romance ninja points there. I was impressed with myself for that. And she made it worthwhile. Anyway, let's press on and see what we've got. Right. I really want an energy weapon, like a pulse rifle or a... something like that. Oh! Oh no, it's one of them! Oh! No, it's not, it's two of them. Where is he? There he is. Good doggy. Good doggy. That was good. Whoa! Oh, Jesus! Okay. Oh, excellent. I was hoping there'd be more. Oh, Christ almighty. Quickly reload! Sodding thing takes forever. Why has everything gone red? Has something horrific just appeared? Yep. Yep, of course. It's Doom. Of course something horrific's appeared. It's something's always horrific is appearing in Doom. Run away! Oh! See what I mean about me in first-person shooters? Absolutely sodding terrible. There we go. I used to be quite good. There we go. Yeah, when I used to play like Call of Duty World at War and stuff like that, and Call of Duty the first modern conflict, what the hell? Jesus! Alright. Friggin' poltergeist. I used to be pretty good. Or at least passable, anyway. Right. Without even looking, let's just try 1, 2, 3 again. It is! That's awesome. Sorry, I got a really itchy leg. Anyway. Yeah, sorry for the backstory there about Kelly, but sometimes people do send me private messages and I ask about how's Kelly getting on and stuff like that. And so there you go. So she's getting on. She's doing fine in her new job. But anyway. There we go. That's the great thing about Doom, although it does make you jump. It's not, I wouldn't say it's a difficult game, to be honest. I mean, it has its moments, but it's nothing too bad. But I did try playing the new Wolfenstein. I don't know, couldn't get into it properly. Just couldn't get into it. These cherries are so sweet. Unbelievable. What are they? They're some kind of... I can't remember what they're called now. Some kind of weird special type of cherry. How irrelevant is this conversation? Right. Jesus, we've got like very little ammo. Not the entire base. How long I'll be able to track? Bravo team has just entered the end front. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind. What? What? No clue what they are. Bullets, excellent. Yeah. That's unusual to pick up bullets in a Doom game, isn't it? Right. Let's press on. Actually, I'm going to chuck another save point down again. I know it did auto-save, but I like to actually have a proper save as well. Another cherry. While we're saving. Yeah, so I just couldn't get on with Wolfenstein for some reason. I did stream a bit, and it seemed quite popular. I had a few people sort of say, you know, this is good, keep playing, but I don't know, just couldn't get into it.
Hey you! Can you help me? I'm trapped in here! Release the door locks and get me out!
I bet he gets murdered immediately. I feel partly responsible. Whoopsie. Whoa, alright. Jesus, this gun's so weak. This gun is absolutely pathetic. Oh my god, I thought it was going to be amazing. Damn it. So we got an achievement there, to be or not to be. Interesting. You don't get many Shakespearean-based achievement titles in this. I wouldn't have thought, anyway. I like the way it gives you so many... so many bullets, just because it expects you to get whooped immediately. It just expects your aim to be really... What the hell? Really, really terrible. No! No! Go away! I don't care what anyone says, those things have got friggin' tougher. They definitely have. Oh, it's more of them. Quickly! To be honest, I could probably take care of most of those with a pistol. They are just so horrific though, they are disgusting. Lovely the way they've cocooned a corpse over it. Oh! Oh, no! Nice! Oh, what a complete waste of a medkit. I was deliberately trying to save that and I forgot where it was. Damn it. Oh well. Oh! Oh, hello! Where did he come from? You can't trust any directions in this. It's like, where are they coming from? There we go, nice. We got all sorts. Still not sure what adrenaline does, but it's probably good. Now that's interesting, now we've got two ways. Damn it, stupid. What? Oh god! What's going on? Okay, horrific. Oh, hello. More cells. All we need is the actual gun to fire the bloody thing.
Base schematics show all passages out of your area blocked. The only way...
No, it's saving. I am actually, as soon as he's finished talking, I'm going to leave it there for the moment because that's about half an hour. And there's something on TV that I want to watch, and then I've got to go to the gym.
By traversing the EFR, mechanical subsystem with two possible routes. Activating the system will get you a direct route, but it's dangerous. Extending the service bridges is safer, but the lighting systems are fried. Make a choice, Marine. Good luck.
Interesting, so he says we've got two choices, which I will have completely forgotten by the time we start the next game, so I'll probably hit the wrong one. So anyway, we're going to leave it there, so thank you very much for watching. Yeah, feel free to check out my other videos, more different things coming soon, various Bully, Metro, all that sort of stuff, Siphon Filter 3, all that kind of malarkey. So, yeah, thank you very much, and Deadly...